Excellent.
We loved it.
Really very magical. The staff was wonderful, very helpful. I don't speak any English. I was so happy in Japanese. And it was still very easy.
How do you like Shima Onsen?
It was so nice. It was really natural to be in the town that partially inspired Spirited Away. That's what we were really excited about. And then also it felt really authentic in the country, but also really accessible, especially for us, kind of like a mixture of English and Japanese.
Yeah. We had lunch at a bunch of great restaurants. We saw a bunch of the foot baths.
We saw a monkey.
We saw a monkey.
Okay.
We played smart ball. It was great.
Oh,
an excellent experience.
Yeah. How did you get here?
Well, we took the bus, included as part of the package. So that was really nice.
Yeah, came from Tokyo. It was very simple to get
really
to.
Easy.
Really easy.
Really easy. Yeah.
Yeah.
Just got off the bus,
and here we are. Okay. Do you want to recommend your friend to your
friend? Absolutely.
Definitely.
Yeah. When we were here yesterday, we were thinking about who would really enjoy this experience. We wanted to tell them right away and take photos and send them to the... Because I think it feels really not touristy, but it's especially if you don't speak Japanese or if you're worried about
the
way, or any of
those kinds of things. Yeah, it was a really good experience. The room was beautiful, all the baths were, each of them was special in their own way. It was fantastic. And so much of it. Definitely recommend to anyone looking for an onsen experience.
Thank you so much. Thank you for your cooperation.
Yeah!